I know things don't look good right now. We took a hit. We lost a number of good men. Now, nothing I can say will change that fact. But I do have new information. Late last night, Delta managed to establish temporary long-range contact with NATO Medcom. Reinforcements are inbound. We need to lay the groundwork for a full invasion. They need an established foothold, not a broken-down base hidden in the woods. I say we attack now. We catch the AAF off guard. We hold the ground we seize. I'll lead Delta behind enemy lines and take up an advanced position to the north of Aegea Marina. Alpha and Bravo will lead the main assault on the military range, while Charlie hit Camp Rogaine and contain any counterattack that may flank our main assault. Once the range is secure, we'll converge on the town and entrench our position. I'll go through the exact details with each individual group leader. They'll fill the rest of the men in on the plan. Good luck, gentlemen.
Delta to all call signs. We're in position. Send sit rep. Over.
This is Alpha. En route to the RV. 60 seconds. Over.
Bravo here. Likewise. Over.
Charlie to Delta. We're on approach. Should have visual contact in a few seconds. Over.
All squads. Roger that. All right, gentlemen. We've got one shot at this. Let's get it done. Out.
Charlie, be advised, we've spotted enemy reinforcements heading in your direction. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Thanks for the heads up. Out.
Good to see you, Bravo!
Likewise, Alpha.
Move 100 meters, front!
Man, 100 meters, front!
Gunner, northwest! Machine gunner, 100 meters!
target down!
Walker, patch yourself up.
Okay. It looks like we're clear.
On the move!
Delta, this is Alpha. We've taken the mill range. Ready to proceed to the town. How copy? Over.
Roger that. Sterling work, Alpha. All teams, we are go for main assault. Delta's advancing. Out. Charlie, what's your status? Over.
We're dug in. Exchanging fire with multiple contacts in the vicinity of Rogaine. Over.
Roger. Keep the situation contained, Charlie. Don't get greedy. Understood? Over.
Solid copy, Delta. Not a chance of hell of that. Charlie out.
Moving!
Splendid news, Alpha. We see AAF forces pulling back. Acknowledge. Over.
Fan-fucking-tastic, Delta. Any guess why? Over.
Uncertain. It could be that they're regrouping for a counter-offensive. Either way, now is the time to strike. Push forward, Alpha. Seize and hold.
Solid copy, Delta. We'll get it done. Alpha out.
Engage that machine gunner, northwest.
Machine gunner, 400 meters, northwest.
Walker, engage that machine gunner, northwest. Front! Clear!
Waiting. Delta out.
Changing back!
Okay, let's go! Cover it, go!
Contact. Man. 400 meters.
Enemy spotted. Man. Half a click. Northeast.
Soldier. Half a click. Northeast. Rifleman. 400 meters. North. Move 200 meters. Front. Armstrong. Dixon. Fire at that soldier, northeast.
Head for the trees! Move from cover to cover! Contact!
Carry, engage that man, northeast. Larkin, Armstrong, fire at that soldier, northeast. Carry, attack that rifle, northeast.
Scratch one! Target neutralized!
Area clear. Move 100 meters front. Front. Hostiles!
Carry! Fire to medic! Front! Medic! 100 meters! Front!
permission to speak, sir.
Granted.
Respectfully, sir. Just when the hell are you going to tell us what's going on?
Saying respectfully, Corporal, and proceeding to be disrespectful somewhat defeats the purpose, don't you think? Now, look, I can't say exactly what happened. What I can say is what's happening right now. We're headed to Altis. There's a local guerrilla movement there, Fear. Same guys that got themselves killed for us back on Stratus. We'll make a quiet entrance and link up with them.
Well, with respect...
You're doing it again, Corporal.
Okay, fine. It sounds insane. We're walking straight into a fucking hornet's nest.
It's our best option. And there are only bad options.
Miller, to the left!
Fast movers, inbound!
Sir, orders, open fire!